not that bad. It just needs a little shaping. To the salon!
This is part 2 of 10 ways to DIY earrings. This technique for making stained glass was a huge hit when I taught summer camp at my old painting studio, and the parents were always amazed at the results. It's so versatile and looks pretty dang good, if I do say so myself. Just sketch out your design with permanent marker and use a mixture of glue and food coloring for the glass part. Carefully paint it on the back side and let it dry completely before assembling. Like and follow for more.
Welcome to section, but follow for day three tomorrow.
One, decorate the front. Two, decorate the back. Three, color the edge of the pages. Four, have things stick out of the pages. Five, make an eye-catching first page. Six, decorate the spine. You can attach things to the spiral spine too.
What's wrong? You're acting all skittish. Don't worry, I've been stealing birds for a living since before I could trot. By the way, you look unbelievably beautiful tonight. You're practically glowing. Maybe it's the lighting.